Congrats to all the inductees. DD, I didn't want to follow you, but here I am. Eight-time All-American. I had to do the math on that. I'm trying to figure that out. So, driving from Louisville to Knoxville about 3+ hours, I had a lot of time to think, and I've made that trip a bunch. And I was going down memory lane, and the word that keeps coming to mind is grateful. Grateful for parents. That I was telling my kids today, my parents let me choose Tennessee. I grew up Catholic boy in Louisville, Kentucky. Both my parents are from Indiana. And it came down between Tennessee and Notre Dame. Like, what parents would let their kid go to Tennessee when they had Notre Dame? Like, who would do that? Like, my parents did. And I think about it. Sarah and I were telling the kids today on the ride down, if I'd have chose Notre Dame, no disrespect to my wife, she's the best student I've ever known. I don't know that she was getting into Notre Dame. But a year later, she got into Tennessee, and we have been doing life together ever since. 25 years together, 20 years married. She's the Hall of Famer. And so, just that gratefulness of parents that let me choose. I used to not to cry. I got 5 kids, and I cry all the time, so forgive me. Good commercial, make me cry. But thank you to Mom and Dad. Thank you. My brother's here. My sister wishes she could be here, but I got the best brother and sister. I'm the baby. I got the best brother and sister in the world. They're my biggest fans. I'm their biggest fans. So thank you, brother. Thanks for being here. His daughter now goes to school here, which is really cool. And maybe another one. Maybe another one down the road. I want to say thank you to Larry Simcox. I think about this word grateful, grateful, grateful. Like how, now on the other side of the journey, you guys can probably relate to this. There's a lot of good players. Like, how the heck did I get here? and I'm thinking, Slim saw me play at like a Muni Little League track. Like, why did he think I was any good? Why did he offer me a scholarship? And it was like the perfect place for me to play. And you and Coach DeMonico were like the perfect coaches for me to play for. So little dude who loved to run. Love to swing the bat, probably bigger than I probably should have, but they never told me not to. Man, I'm thankful for that. So thanks for everything, Slim. Coach Delmonico's not here, but Rod Delmonico went to 3 World Series in 10 years here, and Tony's done such an amazing job, and I'm so grateful for how great Tony's doing because it lets us all appreciate what Rod and Larry did. Like 3 World Series in 10 years. That's a big deal, and they built this program into something really special, and it's great to see Tony building it back. I got one of my teammates here, Hal Bybee, somewhere in the back. Thank you to my teammates. Grateful for my teammates. Grateful to go to the College World Series. Now, as somebody that sits in the booth in Omaha, and I'm really glad I can speak firsthand experience, that I know what that feels like to run out of that tunnel and play in that event. So just grateful for some teammates that we're still super close with, and so grateful to have made that run. I'm grateful for my extended family that's here, Dave and Star. I'm so grateful for my kids that they get to experience this with me. And there is no part, as much as I love to play, and I love to play, there is no part of playing that equals being your dad. So I love being your dad. This place is special. I get to travel all around the league and see a lot of great places, and there's some great places in this league, but nothing quite like Rocky Top. So grateful to be a part of the history of this place. Like, trying to put all the pieces together, but so grateful to be a part of this place. Thank you to Monica and Steve and Danny. Thank you for tonight. This has been amazing, but thank you for what you're doing for our great university. And I'm going to finish with this. Sarah and I, we put up on the wall in the video room, to whom much is given, much is required. And I have this feeling of gratefulness that I'm not sure what to do with, but all I know what to do is to try to pay it forward. So my prayer is that through this group of youngsters that I'm getting to raise with my beautiful wife, that somehow we can overflow our gratefulness out into the world. So thank you all. I'm so grateful that I get to share this with you, baby. Man, you were there for all of it. Somehow I got all those hits. It didn't last all that long, but somehow I did. And I'm so grateful that we get to do this together. Thank you all, and go Vols.